What's good, YouTube? Welcome back to Money Yachi TV, man. We're continuing to work our way through Gunna's DS Forever album, the fourth and final installment, man. Now, listen, y'all been hitting me up like crazy about this joint right here, man. Now, I do believe this is the last song off of the project, but like I said, y'all been flooding the DMs, the comments, and everything saying get to the So Far Ahead Empire joint, man. Now, judging from the song length, I'm going to guess that this is two songs in one. So we ain't doing no more talking. Let's get it.
Made it when it's all set. Causing tears. Know I had a hard hit. Can't tell you when it started yet. Dark kid. Know you was so far ahead. I'm glad I make my own noise. Putting in that work, I done became a rich man. I was a homeboy. Super lit with rich friends, that Cooper Chrome toy. Go and get it if you want it, boy. Did it with a voice.
Shout out Taurus, man. Shout out Turbo. I want to give everybody their credit on this because we bringing this back from the top. Shout out Turbo, Charlie Handsome. And definitely shout out Taurus, man. Shout out all y'all. Taurus, man. The work that he did on Young Thug's album, especially on the Insure My Wrist song. Half a million got insurance on my watch. Half a million, damn, I got me some insurance on my wrist. That beat was so... I don't even know how to describe that beat, man. But that's it. I'm getting the same vibes from this, man. And it low-key kind of made me tear up a little bit, man. I'm going to be real with y'all. It took me a while to really start fucking with Gunna's music. When he first came out, I didn't fuck with this nigga. I'm gonna keep it a buck with y'all, man. I ain't start really fucking with Gunna until like 2 years ago. But dog, his music really grew on me. And in that part that he said, I'm glad I made my own noise. I came in this motherfucker. Listen, I elevated, man. This shit, yeah, we bring this back from the top. This shit is beautiful, my nigga.
Made it when it's all set. Causing tears. Know I had a hard hit. Can tell you when it started, yeah. Dark kid. Know you was so far ahead. Know you was so far ahead. I'm glad I make my own noise. Putting in that work, I done became a rich man. I was a homeboy. To build it with rich friends, that Cooper Chrome toy. Go and get it if you want it, boy. Did it with a voice. No remorse, glad I made a choice. Now we whipping Rolls Royce. They can't find another source. No endorse. I think it's best they join force. It's funny, ain't that something that they said I won't be nothing? Thought you reap the benefits, instead it's repercussions. You ain't care or try to hear me speak, instead you judge him. I cry myself to sleep one night just thinking about my cousin. They gave him like they lost a life and both the family suffering. Hit down when he ain't take a life, it's always a discussion.
Hold on, he just spoke some gems in this, hold on.
Speak instead you judge him.
You wouldn't even let me speak, instead you judge him. I feel like, listen, like I said, it took me a while. I judge this nigga right off the bat like, oh, he just like all these other people out here. Just like all these other rappers, like, I ain't even get a chance to really listen to this nigga music. Judging them all for one song, my guy. And like I said, I'm proven wrong, but listen to this next part.
Read the benefits, instead it's repercussions. You ain't care or try to hear me speak, instead you judge him. I cry myself to sleep one night just thinking about my cousin. They gave him life, they lost a life, and both the family suffering.
They gave him life, they lost a life, both the family suffering. Come on. You do a killing. Listen, it don't just affect your family, but it affects that victim's family too. At the end of it, nobody wins. Nobody. You're going to be grieving in your own way.
I just thinking about my cousin. They gave him like they lost a life and both the family suffering. He down but he ain't take a life. It's always a discussion. This money ain't going to interfere the way I show my love. This money disappear. I got real friends that still going to love me. Made it when it's all said. Causing tears. Know I had a hard hit. Can tell you when it started, yeah. Start kid. Know you was so far ahead.
This the one right here. This the one.
Know you was so far ahead. Benny. Let me pop my shit, I can pop a Willie. SVJ, Ventador, top off a Nagini. Pretty face, from the beach, a topless bikini. We both like to get high, and if I'm Bobby, she my Whitney. SG5 in the sky, and I
both like to get high, and if I'm Bobby, she my Whitney. Okay, slow down there, partner. Woo, slow down there, boy. Now that's a different kind of high. But listen, this is the perfect outro song to this. This is the perfect outro song, man. I'm telling you.
Pretty face on the beach.
It's got like that end of an era vibe to it.
Topless bikini. We both like to get high, and if I'm by Rishi, my Whitney. SG5 in the sky, and I can land in any city. They told me don't let up, and now I'm up, but you don't hit me. The world depend on us, you got my trust until infinity. So secured, I keep my head bent up, cause I got enemies. I'm just tryna remain rich as fuck, and you know how that be. In and in, back like when they used to get a 10 a key. Businessman, got my business plan inside a Louis brief. Made it when it's all set. Scars and tests, know I had a hard hit. Can't tell you when it started yet. Dark kid, you know you was so, so far ahead. You know you was so far ahead. You know you was so far ahead.
Nigga, that shit was beautiful. I ain't even gonna lie.
I don't need a greed, tryna build an empire. I separate my wants and needs. I'm put that way in Germany, and the price is getting higher. I'm peeping on my frenemies. The little hoe shit, it don't mean nothing to me. All the hate, why you ain't tired? Young gunna got a preference, she eat that dick for breakfast. You see, I'm interested, I wanna fuck your best friend. I'm killing with perfection and got good sense of direction. Put my niggas on the kiosk. Can't spot why they put that Bentley B.I. Windows fish, both CNNC. GT not a Fiat. I'm CJ like T.I. Boys gold stone and in the night look like a neon. Players talking hoes, you know I'm catching shit like Dion. I was broke, but I ain't going back.
Nah.
I think they G.O.D. Got all these racks. You call my phone too much at once, ain't gon' never hit back. Hopefully you get that business done, I'm gon' go lay on your back.
Come on.
I was born to win. Love forgive me, might have to sin again.
Get this man his flowers, man. I wanna give Gunna his flowers right now. Because like this shit, and this is only my third song listening to off the project. I wanna give this man his flowers right now. And just like, I don't know how long he been doing this shit, but when I first heard of him was 2018. And in just less than 4 years, this is his fourth year since like really getting on that platform. And just what he's been able to do in this industry, man. And a lot of stuff that he, you know, that he do behind the scenes too. Not a lot of people know about that. Shout out Gunna, man. For real. Gotta get this man his recognition.
Love forgive me, might have to sin again. It's crazy, but you said the train. A lot of niggas need a name. It's crazy, but you said the train. I'm knocking, baby, let me in. I need an angel, not a friend. Protection that'll never end. Protection that'll never end.
I need an angel, not a friend. He says some shit that'll never end. Friends are turning on you. I need an angel that's gonna guide me. That got my back even when I ain't listen. That's my second pair of eyes for me. To keep me safe and away from dangers. To keep me aware. Come on now. I need a guardian angel, not a friend. That's some real shit.
You're not a friend. Protection that'll never end. Think that we get it cream. Now we living out our dreams. And the whole world ours. Got our bosses in the team. We bust it down, don't need a greed. Tryna build an empire. I separate my wants and needs. I'm put that way in Germany. And the price is getting higher. I'm peeping on my frenemies. The little shit, it don't mean nothing to me. I done hang while you ain't tired. I always been official, I never did no knocker. I put up with a roof on and she told me take the top off. I'm tryna get my rocks off, she still don't want her socks off. The mommy got that lockjaw. She can't figure me out, I ain't no jigsaw. And then she stopped playing for Keys and learned to lay low. Shoot shit up like Halo. She stay in Beverly Hills with the rest of her fam in San Diego. One of the ones that keep it real to this day though.
It's that motivation right here, man. This whole song, both of them, it's motivation. You can come from the bottom no matter where you come from, and you can make it. You can build that empire. Never doubt your potential. Don't let nobody tell you otherwise, man. Gunna so far ahead. Empire Official Audio, man. This shit was a masterpiece right here, my nigga. I ain't even gonna lie. This is definitely the one right here. Link down below in the description for y'all to check it out in its entirety, uninterrupted. Y'all new to the channel, y'all rock with me. Want daily reaction videos? Hit that subscribe button. Follow me to the next video. I'll see y'all then. Thank you for watching. Money at your TV. I'm out.